Welcome back to our Life is Strange True Colors playthrough. So ready for episode 4 because I have a feeling it's gonna get spicy, 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 spicy. Okay, that was a throwback. We are launching into episode 4, chapter 4. I forget what they're called. We're gonna keep this intro section shorter because there's not a whole lot to go over from the previous chapter. While a lot happened, story-wise, it was a lot of build-up. So I'm expecting in this chapter for a lot of things to happen, including, hopefully, a date with Steph because I dressed up nice. I dressed up nice, I made sure I look cute, so I would feel confident on what I'm hoping is our date with Steph. Don't make me wait till the last episode, I'll be so mad. To recap for episode 3 of Life is Strange, there's only two big decisions that we had to make. First one was, who do we set up to distract Diane? Either Steph or Ryan is going to distract Diane by asking her out on a date. Diane, the Typhon mining head company lady. I don't know what her actual title is, but I have a feeling she's not going to be working for them much longer. Now, after a bit of debate and internal struggle, I went with Steph. They do mention at one point, pick whoever you think is more attractive. So as much as I was like, I'm not loving the idea of Steph distracting Diane with a date, but you know what? We are confident in ourselves, and we are confident in our wife, Steph, and you know what? If she wants to execute this plan, we're gonna be like, I support you, baby, go for it. Go for it. So we chose Steph, and I'm hoping that means that we will become closer to Steph over Ryan. Even though I did accidentally flirt with Ryan during the LARP day, I was just trying to say the little sea snurpet river snake looked cute, like the hat was cute, but he took it as I was calling him cute, and he at me, and I hated it. It wasn't that bad, but I didn't like it. The second big decision we had to make was what to do with Charlotte's anger, which I had a gut feeling a lot of her anger was directed at Ethan. And it turned out it was. We had to choose whether we would alleviate Charlotte's anger by taking it from her and putting it upon ourselves, or if we were going to leave and let her deal with her emotions on her own. I don't think it was particularly our responsibility to help her mediate her anger, but at the same time, I was really, really nervous to leave her alone with that. I mean, it probably would have been fine. It probably would have been fine. We chose to take the anger from her, but thinking back on it, I highly question if that was the right decision. I do think the anger showed through us a little bit. We did throw a bottle at the wall when we got back to our apartment and we were talking with Ryan and Steph about the flash drive we got earlier from Diane and like the intel that we had gotten on Typhon mining. I think that scared Steph off a little bit. Hopefully everyone just takes a minute to calm down, takes a minute to think through things, and things will work out, hopefully. I think at the end of the day, there are rarely right and wrong decisions in these types of games. It's mainly what's the best decision you can make with the given circumstances, and how do you deal with it moving forward, which is the beauty of decision-making games. A lot of times, it's not a quiz, it's not the SAT, there's not a right answer, you know, it's just more authentic to real life. With that, we wrap up the recap and are gonna go ahead and jump into the game. Would like to remind you, if you want more of the goblin in your life, don't forget to check out my socials down below in the description. If you like and enjoy live gaming and that kind of content, make sure you follow on Twitch as well as the other socials. I post pictures and behind the scenes stuff of like my life, and also I do cosplay content and various other things on there as well, collaborations with other creators, so you won't want to miss it. Okay, we're good. We're good. Sorry. We gotta get ready. I don't know when we're gonna get to date, Steph, but I'm thinking it's this chapter. I'm thinking it's this chapter. So you gotta be ready. Always ready. Never slacken. I'm so embarrassing. Okay, let's get into the game. Chapter 4, Flicker. Oh, like a little flicker of flame between me and Steph.
Pike, it's all on this USB drive. All the evidence you need to nail Typhon for Gabe's death and plenty more. Thanks. Talk soon.
We never made a statement with Pike. I hope.
Citizens of Haven Springs, we are live at the
That's
Spring
okay.
Festival. One final reminder to head over to the Lathe Flower Cart and grab a rose before they're gone.
At Haven's inaugural Spring Festival, eligible women of good stock and birthing age would offer up roses in order to attract a mate. What can I say? History is weird. Thankfully, we've lost the mating stuff, but kept the roses. And if you do have a special someone in mind, a rose is a great way to say you care. And an even better way to say, hey, look, a rose.
Sounds fun. Is giving away a rose something I'd do?
No. But we're gonna do it.
I can decide downstairs.
I guess that's your option where you don't have to romance someone if you don't want to, which is
fantastic. I'll grab the USB stick.
But would Steph even like a rose? Booze? Why do we have so much booze?
I remember trying to pregame as a teenager and just going to sleep instead.
Wait, like we drank so much as a teenager we just went to sleep? Also, is this the same day as the LARPing? Did we go home and shower?
Happy
We're about to
Spring
go out
Festival,
again?
Gabe.
We're about to go out again? Dude, once I go home for the night, I'm out. I'm done.
Looks like the festival is already in full swing. I'm pretty nervous.
Chinese takeout's still there. It's the same night, for
I'm
sure.
I'm thinking this will make an excellent after-festival snack.
Oh, I want Chinese takeout. A pressed rose? Aw.
Pretty, but not very, Gabe. Why does he have this?
Okay, that's how we're gonna bond with Charlotte. We're gonna ask her about that. It might be from Riley, though. It might be from Riley. Or it might be that Gabe tried to give Charlotte a rose and she was like, that's dumb. Let's make art out of it.
Don't worry. I'll come back to you.
Yeah, why do we have to wear a skirt? I don't wanna wear a skirt. Oh, let's, we've already looked at the sculpture before, but maybe it'll give us new information after what happened with Charlotte.
When did I become such a fucking monster?
Whoa. What was that? I can still feel some of Charlotte's anger from before.
Oh no, maybe we should just stay in. Is this the flash drive?
I think I'll stick with Minesweeper from now on.
Not Minesweeper. Maybe we shouldn't go out.
Man, the latest issue gets dark. I'm sure Ethan will be fine.
Uh-huh. Maybe that's why he's having nightmares, though.
I've been playing more these past few weeks than the last few years. Feels nice.
Feels good, man. Okay, there's a USB stick. We don't need to look at Gabe's notebook. We've read that already.
Okay. Time to head downstairs.
Mm-hmm. Shushu, I love you. Don't tell anyone else.
Will you be my date to the festival, Shushu?
I think that was a yes. Fantastic. All right, now let's get out of this atrocious outfit. I hate it. The hot dog man. Nice. I don't like this outfit. Let him know what we're about. Smooching lipstick. I like the tiger, though. But this outfit isn't it for me. And you know what? This one looks punk as hell. We're just gonna go with the tiger. It's also probably chilly at night. Would like some leggings to keep my legs warm.
The world really doesn't deserve Feanor.
Alex,
don't worry about me. The drive down south with my dad always makes me feel better, and we have a lot of plans for the summer. He said we could go camping and make ultra s'mores. S'mores, but with ice cream on top. Secret family recipe. The LARP was amazing. You are a really good bard, and I hope we can do it again soon. I already have more ideas to fill out your backstory. Banshees! Thanks, Alex. Ethan. That's sweet of him. Write a letter. Is there anything emotionally attached? Anything new? I'm so glad I went back.
Traditionally, you give roses to your crush at the Spring Festival, so...
I've never had a girl give me flowers before.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you cared so much about traditional gender roles. I'll get back to my butter churning and doilies.
Shut up.
You first.
Butter churning. It's a good arm workout. Good arm workout. This must be why she's so swole. Or it could be the sculpting. All right, let's go check on our garden before we leave.
I should really head down to the park.
Fine, let's not. Let's not. And let's also resist the urge to play Mine Haunt. Bard hat?
Alto the Bard will ride again.
Ride, Sally, ride. I thought this song was Running Up That Hill by Placebo for a second. Nah, almost.
Test, test. Check, check. Check. Holy shit, you own a skirt?
Hey, guys.
Happy first Spring Fest.
Thanks. I need to apologize to you guys. What happened in the apartment, something really messed me up.
I think we should be honest.
These past few weeks, I thought I had a handle on my emotions. But after what happened with Charlotte, it's the same old story. I lose control, and I hurt the people I care about.
Oh, it's not your fault, though.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Fuck that. If anyone needs to apologize, it's me. Ever since we've met, you've been there for me. And then when you're the one struggling, I bail. Not cool. I'm really sorry.
Okay. Wow, she's emotionally mature and owns up to what happened. And I also did the same. I think that means we've both done a lot of growing as individuals, and maybe we should come together and be stronger together. We'd be unstoppable. I mean, I could not respect Steph anymore. Why wallow in the sorry? I owe you a trophy? I don't know. Let's lighten up the mood a little bit.
It's totally fine. But I still owe you a new trophy.
Let's play for it.
Not to spoil the moment.
You are spoiling the moment!
Typhon blew up their own mine. Why?
Fuck off, Ryan!
I don't know yet. But we have all the evidence we need to nail them for Gabe's death. I got a hold of Pike.
He's the worst.
He'll be here soon. Once he sees what's on that stick, it's over for Typhon.
Hence the celebration. I think we've all earned the right to enjoy ourselves a little tonight.
After
the band's coming on soon. You'd better be front and center.
After, though. After. Need help setting up?
Oh, rad. Do you need help setting up for the show?
Nah, it's all good. We're almost there.
I have to run back to the trailer. Go be a normal person for a while.
Can't make any promises.
Yo, her...
Text me when it's ready.
Steph pumps iron. You can't tell me otherwise. Look at her arms. They're toned as fuck.
If I wanted to give away a rose, Steph and Ryan would definitely be on my list. Anyway.
Both of them?
Time to enjoy the festival.
Both of them? After he just ruined our super special moment? It's okay, we gotta slow. He's just trying to help us pace ourselves. He said, I know how this goes. Don't break out the U-Haul, Alex. You already proposed your hand in marriage earlier. We gotta pump the brakes. Fuck you, Titan Mining. There's a reason they've blocked replies. Oh my gosh, so many posts. Oh, this is just like real life. I never open any notifications. Who is Mike Lawler?
Just
Who
dropped
are you?
A block of alabaster on purpose because I wouldn't stop digging.
Heard some kind of commotion coming from the Silver Dragon when I was walking to the festival. Is everything okay? Yes, all good. Sorry, dropped a big block of alabaster in the workshop. Thanks for checking in. Why are you gonna post that publicly? What? How do you think you're helping, Michael? Mike? Maybe just text Charlotte? Maybe just direct message her? That is an appropriate time to slide into DMs instead of airing out her laundry to all of... Because now everyone's going to be like, ooh, what's going on with Charlotte? Ooh, Diane.
Shit. That didn't take long.
Lost one flash drive. I think I had it last when I was at the lantern earlier. Please, if anyone finds it, get in touch with me immediately. I'm offering a reward. Keep an eye out. Thank you. Ruff, hope you find it. What kind of reward? Haley asking the real questions. Do you have it? No, but depending on the reward, I'll try a lot harder to find it. Oh, man. Give them a taste of their own medicine. You know? Can someone please explain why everyone on Main Street is dressed like a Renaissance festival, threw up on them? Fuck Mike Lawler. He's the worst. Listen not, sir, to those who would tell you to abandon hope, for the great hero Thanor has arrived at our gates. What does this mean? I just wanted to get some ice cream. Well, buy out the freaking ice cream shop, because it sounds like they're going under anyways. Also, did Ryan make, like, separate accounts? How many emails he got? How many? Never trust a man with more than 4 emails.
Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
The Sheriff's Department would like to provide a brief update regarding our ongoing investigation into the death of Gabe Chen. Mr. Chen's death has been officially ruled an accident. By who? You haven't even taken our statement. However, our investigation remains open, and we encourage any members of the community who might have valuable information to step forward and share it with us. Our goal now is to gain a comprehensive understanding of the events that led to Mr. Chen's death in order to prevent future harm from befalling anyone in our community in the future. Kiss ass. If it was ruled an accident, why are you still investigating? As stated above, the goal at this point is to gather enough information to prevent an accident like this from occurring in the future. Accident? Scare quotes? What the fuck? Yum, love to lick boots? Go back to your safe- Ugh! Benjamin. You should be ashamed of yourself. Reminder to all Haven residents that Typhon Mining will be setting off charges tonight at 5 p.m. Please ensure designated danger zones are clear. Call our 24-hour safety line with any questions or concerns. That's what happened during the LARP. Please take note of our revised safety protocols publicly available on the website. Stay safe. Have a wonderful spring festival. Your safety line doesn't do shit. What do we have from our text messages? These are probably things we should do. Okay, guys, I'm making this official. Welcome to the Takedown Typhon thread. Fuck yeah! It's an honor and a pleasure. Let's celebrate at Alex's place tonight. Shouldn't Alex make that proposal? Too late. Well, I guess I'm hosting then. You two free tonight for more scheming. Sounds good. I'm down. Crazy idea? Let's break into Typhon office in Denver. I've got it all figured out. I bet they have a server access there. We can find evidence. Steph, we're not driving to Denver and breaking into a highly secure corporate office. Boo. But if we did, could I be the getaway driver? Sure.
But Steph, your license is expired.
How do you even know that? Because he's a big loser. Loser with a valid license. You guys are killing me. Plan is go, distract.
I figured it out. Oh, this is when we distracted Diane. There's a second blast the night of the accident. Typhon's old mind was involved. They're trying to hide something. Holy shit. Steph and I want to hear everything. We're at the stage. Meet us when you're ready. Ethan has a phone? No spoilers, but Thanor finds a gate to the underworld and fights the king of demons. Oh snap, that actually seems like a pretty big spoiler. That's the first page, lol. Ethan, you need to learn Mark spoiler content, please.
Alright. Is this Steph's drum kit?
Can't wait to see this mystery band tonight.
Is Ryan singing then? Apple bobbing?
Doing this takes a certain type of person, and I am not that person.
We could be though. We could try it out.
Steph is just awesome. Maybe I could give a rose to her.
Yeah, we could.
Hey, Steph.
Alright, she takes her job very, very seriously. Understand? Understood?
The world's most unnecessary vodka delivery system.
Incredible. Is that really what it's supposed to be? Are you supposed to, like, dip your mouth at the bottom there? And, like, have it poured down? That sounds horrible.
So then, where's the after party this year?
After party?
Come on. Young man like yourself, you must know what the haps is.
Honestly, I'm getting pretty bushed. Thinking of calling it a night soon.
He's a millennial.
Goodness. What is this town coming to?
He's a millennial.
Used to be that the spring festival wasn't complete till everyone was either asleep in the park or in someone else's bed.
Must have been pretty wild back in your day.
My day? I'm talking about last year.
Oh, she's so spicy!
There's no graceful way to sample everything on this table. My bad.
My bad? Why are we saying my bad? Because we bumped into this nerd?
Eleanor must be relieved that the festival is finally here. Hi, Eleanor.
Good evening, dear.
We drinking later?
So, we doing shots tonight or what?
Of course. Body shots. Who's going first?
I love her.
Just kidding.
No, you're not.
Or am I?
Yo, Eleanor's been wild back in her day. You can tell. You can see it in her eyes.
The decorations really turned out beautifully. It must have been a huge amount of work.
It's worth it.
I better get going.
She do this all by herself or something?
Enjoy your night.
You too.
Oh no, Eleanor.
God, I just hope Riley is doing all right.
Oh okay. No. What happened to Riley?
Okay. Yo, do they just have the wine out? Easy going? Or easy grabbing? Dude, anyone could grab that whole freaking bottle.
Oh, Mr. Lantern, I love what you've done with your bar.
Mm-hmm.
I love that the radio soda station beer broadcasts live from the park.
Right? It almost makes it feel like a tiny Coachella.
Super tiny.
Yeah. Yeah. No kidding.
So, listen to anything good lately?
Funny you should ask. You remember that song?
We're not creepy at all.
Alabaster Daydreams?
Just eavesdropping?
Early 2000s? Maybe? Anyway, the weirdest thing happened today. I was in the lantern, studying, and I was thinking about the lyrics and wishing it would come on, and then it totally did.
Wow, what are spooky. The chances?
Right? Kind of makes you think, doesn't it? About the vibrations we emit into the ether.
Oh my
god. You know,
god.
Psychic waves and whatnot.
Could be. Karmic energy is no joke.
They're on them gummies, huh?
I get the feeling she's really enjoying herself.
I'm not gonna lie though, like I... That stuff happens to me all the time.
This is awesome. Favorite time of the year, by far.
That kind of enthusiasm is infectious. Especially for me.
Yeah, let's take that. Can we take her joy from her?
Cancel out the anger? That could be nice. That could be nice.
This is that whole communal gathering thing everyone's always going on about. Yep. I get it.
The wheels on the bus, they go round and round. The autumn leaves, they keep falling down. And I finally feel I found a place where I'm at home with my heart again.
This song sounds so familiar.
I'm looking up at the trees.
How many jelly beans? Take time for someone special? Oh, I will do. Will do. But no, I literally had a moment earlier this morning where I was like, there's a song that I haven't heard in forever. And it crossed my mind later when I was driving home from the gym. It came on and I was like, what are the odds? What are the odds? I don't know. He's got the big brain, big energy, big vibration energy.
Okay, that was getting too sentimental. Display info. The Black Beast of P. Audley's Traveling Circus. Audley's Traveling Circus is in its crown jewel. The Black Beast toured the United States in the 1930s and early 1940s before P. Audley's untimely demise here in Haven Springs, Colorado. The ill-fated performance lingered in Haven's history for decades after, and whispers of the beast remain even today. The crown jewel of Audley's Traveling Circus was known as the Black Beast, likely a melanistic color variant of the Panthera onca. Witness accounts, however, defy the traditional understanding of the species given its unusually large size and unnatural longevity. The Black Beast was scheduled to appear at a show in Haven Springs on July 27, 1944. That night, an incident during the performance allowed the Black Beast to escape into the mountain wilds, killing several performers in the process. Great job, Valkyrie. Nowadays, hikers, hunters, and the adventurous at heart still report sightings of a large shadow stalking the mountainsides of Haven Springs. Terrifying. Terrifying.
Oh, hi, Val.
Danny.
I even looped you into participating, huh?
I'm gonna go get my kid. It's you.
Look. You made the news, Danny.
You made the news.
The Black Beast? Void flu, shadow, darkness, everything.
I've got some time to kill. Might as well wander around and be social.
You gonna wander around and be social? Or are you gonna stalk hikers? Maybe stalk the Typhon mining executives?
Take them out. The beast is free. And she is getting some treats.
It happened last year. Yep. I remember it clear as day. Probably
it's
around
been a hell of a month.
PM.
But this
he was already drunk
makes it
as
all
a
worthwhile.
Jed loves this town so much. It's inspiring.
Mm-hmm.
232. 233.
You're not actually.
234.
You're not actually
no.
doing all
the
of it.
The red one was 234.
No.
Wait.
Sir.
This game is so demoralizing. Why do I do this to myself? One, two,
maybe I can
three.
Help him somehow.
Maybe she knows. Maybe she knows.
Another year, another prize gift card for yours truly to keep. I'm such a little devil.
Really? Come on, Jellybean Lady. That's not right.
Ma'am.
Hey there.
Guess the exact number of jelly beans and win a prize. Only one guess per person.
The exact number? Is that how
it's supposed to be?
Supposed
whoever's
to
closest, I thought.
You can go right after this determined young man.
You're so rude. Okay, there's gotta be
something.
This
is impossible, right?
How are we supposed to do it if we're not gonna read her minds?
Hi.
Oh, hey. Nice to see you.
You're taking this jelly bean thing very seriously.
Yeah, because the prize is a $100 gift card. My mom just got a promotion, so I thought I could take her out for a nice dinner. Which is really embarrassing, saying it out loud.
Not at all. That's sweet. Maybe I can help.
Oh, for real? Are you good at this? How many jelly beans do you think there are?
Aw, for fuck's sake! $300 or $800? I'm not really good at this. Is there a way? Hold on. I was not ready to answer. Aw, shit. Okay. Jellybean lady! Just think the answer. Okay.
You know what? I have no idea. I'm so sorry.
No problem. I'll just keep counting.
Okay, there's gotta be a way. Am I supposed to legitimately be able to count this? Okay, I think in one layer. There's gotta be at least like 50, right? It's definitely 800. I think it should be 800. Hold on. Let's see if we can find anything else.
I don't think this thing is checked. Okay. Ryan is waiting on me.
Ryan? Who gives a shit about Ryan? We're helping Jellybean guy. What's the answer? Hey.
My bad.
Not my bad. Push you over. Can I push her over?
My bad.
What's the answer? Oh my god. It's the two that like each other.
Should I not have worn cologne? Is that too try-hard? Maybe I didn't wear enough.
Or maybe it's the total lack of saying anything. Crap. Was I supposed to give him a hug? Does he think that I think it's not a date? Aw. I'll get the hang of this one day, or not.
Can we talk to them? Hey! Oh, y'all are so awkward. Okay, let's get a rose before I lock myself out of it on accident. Just in case. Rose cards? Take. Put it in our back pocket. Hey, Mac. Oh, he's not having any kind of strong emotion. That's good. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
I heard the call. And I wanted to thank you. I know you tried to do the right thing.
So, what now?
I'm taking Typhon down. The whole hornet's nest.
I'm not betting against you. But in the meantime, they're the only ones cutting checks in town. And I still got plenty of bills to pay.
Oh, that's hard. I mean, can he do better, though?
I guess I can't blame you. Money's money. Just keep your guard up, okay?
It's always flattering to see how much you care about me.
I'm going to strain my eyeballs.
Why do you try to break up me and Riley?
Oh, there's the Mac I know.
What a dickhead. At least he's starting to do better. Yo, Ryan, everything set? Meet me at the stage?
Ryan, Stefan, I want to hear every... Okay. On my way, okay. Great. Diane?
Two-faced bitch.
Hi, Alex. Wanted to wish you a wonderful first spring festival. Unfortunately, I have to work through it this year, but I really appreciated our conversation earlier today. It was great getting to know you better. Then why are you covering for horrible, horrible people? Just uproot the management. Uproot the management.
Sounds like Take Ryan it easy, is ready dude. For me. I better head back. You too.
Should we, though?
Yo, okay, I want update on Ryder boyfriend, though.
Okay, so there's this young farm maid in the elvish countryside.
I'm listening.
Sets out to find her missing sister, who was abducted years ago by a guild of warlocks.
Go on.
Along the way, she picks up mercenaries, the kind she never expected to be friends with. Elf criminal, undead priest.
Oh.
They find the sister. The sister is now the high warlock of the guild. She's threatening the entire kingdom with her magical shit.
And they gotta take her out. Right?
I don't know. But what a dilemma. Fucking Shakespeare meets Tolkien. This is what I always should have been writing.
Jesse, this is amazing. It sounds like your muse is finally back.
Didn't need a muse. Just needed to get out of my own head long enough to remember who I am.
This is very similar to the plot of Arcane. You know? Very similar. And probably something else that I've seen, but I can't remember.
Thank you, Steph. Thanks for helping me find the fun again.
Sounds like Ethan Aww. Wasn't the only one inspired by the LARP today.
No alcohol beyond this point? Okay. That means I will probably try to go down that way, and then I'll get yelled at by the game. I don't like getting yelled at. I hate confrontation. If you bring confrontation to me, I will step the fuck up, Kyle, but please don't make me have to go to that point.
That's sweet, but I think I'll avoid touching this bench, just to be safe.
Lauren and Shane. 2019. I don't know who the heck that is. This definitely has to be 800 jelly beans, right? There's more than 300 in this thing. Ten jelly beans is like the size of a palm, right? I don't know. I mean, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. It's 800. It's 800. Jelly bean counter.
Good luck, dude.
Wait, can I not go help him? Oh, wait.
This game is so demoralizing.
This is impossible, right?
Wait a second!
Good luck, dude.
No! I have my answer now! Fuck! It's 800! It has to be!
I see him hauling ass toward the dock.
Whatever.
Wow. This is a beautiful model.
Who made it?
Poor bastard is so drunk, he forgot he doesn't know how to swim.
Historical preservation.
So I jump in there after him. Took a minute, but I...
When do I give Steph a rose? Is now the time? Wait, Riley, what's up?
I guess Riley is feeling sentimental tonight. But I haven't seen her around. Where is she?
I have no idea. Can we text her? Hello? Call?
Riley? Ma'am? She's probably avoiding Mac.
Okay. It's fine.
This is for you.
Are you serious?
Of course I am.
Dude, thank you so much. This totally makes my night.
I'm glad.
Hey, could we meet up after the show tonight? I actually have some pretty big news to share. she said mysteriously.
Of course. Speaking of, Ryan should be done any minute. Meet me there?
Sure.
You know, I hate the fledgling stages of dating. Like, I hate the uncertainty of, like, okay, this is, like, really cheesy, but, like, how do you break the ice and stuff? But that was very sweet. It pays to be vulnerable sometimes. You know, it pays to go out on a limb. And I know I'm going to see her drum later. She pumps iron and she plays the drums. That's why her arms are so toned. I know it for a fact. And I'm going to lose my mind.
Hey.
Oh, hey. Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait, who else? Steph. No. Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Wait, we haven't practiced at all, though. Wait, though.
Who said anything about wussing out?
Nobody, but only because we didn't give you the opportunity.
This is gonna be awesome. Trust me.
How do we know the same songs? What are we playing? Ring Around the Rosie, Pockets Full of Posy? I don't even know the... We better be playing Chopsticks or some shit. No, that's piano.
We've never played together before, and...
Oh my god.
Anyway... Sorry if this sucks. Fuck it.
Let me go on. I got sisters. She's killing it. She's not even looking at her drum set. You know what that means. It means it's low. You know what it means. You know what it means. We're so in sync. Call us a boy band because we're so in sync. And then boy, I'll take you to the back streets, you know what I'm saying? Whoa, why is it spicy? Uh-oh. Don't rain on my parade, Charlotte. I cannot handle it right now. I'm trying to be a normal person. I have higher priorities. I can't lose this flash drive. Is she gonna push us in the lake and then the flash drive is gonna be ruined? Don't go talk to her! Alex!
Hey, Charlotte. How deep do you think? The lake, I mean. I don't know.
Hell no, I'm out of here.
I felt horrible this afternoon. I didn't know if I could survive that feeling. But now... It's like when your leg falls asleep. And even though it's still attached, it's become something other than you. My whole life, I've always felt so deeply. But maybe this is better?
Not necessarily. We need to learn how to regulate our emotions, not just fully give into apathy, although it can be a healthy mechanism, coping mechanism sometimes, to allow us to process our feelings before they consume us. I don't know if that's good, though. Charlotte, hold on.
Charlotte, I'm so sorry. Sorry for what? I didn't mean for any of this to happen. Me neither.
Oh, we should have left her alone. Shit.
Good to see you, Alex. Have fun at the festival.
That did not go the way I expected it to. I don't like that. I did not like that interaction at all. But if she was still angry and we had that interaction, would she have pushed us in the lake and fucked up the flash drive? Okay, ice cream drama. I'm invested in this as well.
What are you so happy about? Been a while since I've seen you smile like that.
It's that cake. That dragon-shaped ice cream cake. I feel like something clicked as soon as we thought of it.
As soon as you thought of it.
Yeah, Angie.
I can't stop thinking about it.
Angie, that's her
name.
Could
we do a castle-shaped cake box?
Yeah. Yeah, that's good. What if we did little swords instead of serving knives?
Aww. Oh my god. We could do a LARP. Like ourselves. As a promotion.
Ooh, what if we called our loyalty program Experience Points?
That's fantastic.
Okay. Stick with me for a minute. Full fantasy. Rebrand. Forget the avalanche thing. Dragon's Hoard Ice Cream.
I love it. Silver
I
Dragon.
Love you.
Right fucking back at you.
Oh my god, now kiss. Now kiss. Kiss.
We're ice cream geniuses. We run this shit.
Yeah, you do.
Ice cream lady.
Yeah, you do. You just, you know what? Claim that for yourself. I love that for you. I love that for you. Where's Pike?
I don't want to be late for this surprise. Time to head up to the rooftop.
Which rooftop?
Grand opening tomorrow.
Diner? Hello?
Free soup and salad for Spring Festival attendees.
Excuse me?
I'll take
free
a coupon.
Soup? Give me coupon.
No coupons, my dear. Just tell me your name and I'll remember it.
All right. Alex Chen.
Alex Chen. Didn't we speak already tonight?
Huh?
Nope.
Stupid. So stupid. Print some coupons, they said. It's a small town, I'll remember, I said. Oh, hubris. Sorry.
You know, you could try posting on my block. Whoever comments gets the deal.
Oh. Well, that's a good idea.
Best of luck.
Yeah, have them give you a follow while you're at it. Come on, now. Diner buyer? I hope that doesn't affect the lantern at all. I mean, it's right across the street. This is more family-friendly, I suppose.
The Spring Fest is pretty cool, but I should...
Gotta pull my shit together for this grand opening. These people won't be so gracious forever.
We might. Free food goes a long way in Haven.
I mean, that will provide more jobs in town. That's good, right? Where's the roof? What roof? Wait, the Black Lantern roof! Oh my gosh, I'm a befooligan. I'm a befooligan. Is she up there? It's gotta be that. That's the most romantic place. I don't know why I thought it would be the roof to the record shop. Enter. Aw, Jed kept his crown. 30 dishes. Ah, it's fine. I can wait till tomorrow. Coffee maker? I could go for some coffee right now. I could go for some coffee, believe you me. Breathe, 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 breathe. Yeah, this is it. This is it. This is it. This is it.
The fact that they're giving us the serotonin so early in the episode means it's just all going to go to shit later, though, right?
You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want. God, I forgot how fucking good it feels.
I'm happy for you.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you. You better keep in touch.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? Come on, Chen.
I don't know.
I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up.
Do we have the same necklace on?
Pick one.
Are we wearing the same necklaces? Witch, you were here, Salem, Massachusetts. Greetings from the middle of the ocean. Berlin. Oh my god. I think Steph would do really well in Berlin. Especially with like very like progressive indie taste in music. I feel like she'd do really well in Europe. Easy.
Berlin. Fuck yeah. Bowie recorded Heroes in Berlin, and that record slaps. Where am I gonna live there?
Big loft. Dream big, girl.
Some big loft with concrete floors and exposed brick walls.
Yes. All brewed on the fire escape, writing lyrics in my leather-bound journal, and drinking absinthe straight from the bottle.
Someday, they turn the place into a museum. Steph Gingrich recorded blah, blah, blah here. And it slaps. That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To Berlin?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day. I still have friends in Seattle who book shows. Maybe we start there, or I don't know, Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want. Look, I don't want to pressure you, but I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need. I mean, obviously, I like you a lot, Alex. You mean the fucking world to me.
I love an emotionally mature queen.
Kiss me.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. What a sensitivity warning, but oh my god. It's not even a that in my body. Oh, I'm gonna cry.
You don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will. Thank you.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
why didn't we?
Hey, Gabe. Can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died? Who's responsible? Isn't that crazy? I'm out of threads to pull, which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life. I was kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it. Also, I kissed Steph, so that happened.
Oh, are we on a loop? I was so in the moment. I was in the moment. Steph wants us to come with her. She wants us to be a part of it. And like her music, her life, what she wants to do. And I have to say that hits me personally because of some personal history. Like just being included. Being invited to celebrate somebody's, like, you know, victories and passions and loves and desires, like, with them instead of being pushed out, I mean, of course, people should have their own things that it's just for them if they wish, but, like, to, like, come and you know, together and be supportive of each other and grow and celebrate things together. Whether she wants us to be a part of the band or not, like it doesn't matter. It's her thing. Whatever theory she wants us there, we'll be there, you know? But like, I don't know. If you've ever like dated someone who just like doesn't allow you anywhere near a part of their life, it's kind of a red flag. It's kind of like, oh. You know? Because it's one thing to have something that's just yours and still, like, celebrate it. And it's another thing to have it kept completely separate and secret. And just sit in this moment a little bit more before we have to go do whatever we have to do with Pike.
Alex, do you have the USB drive?
I do.
Oh, no, 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 he's in. He's in on it.
Their secret plan.
He's in on it.
The cover-up.
He's in on it.
You need to come with me to the station.
He's in on it. No, 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 no.
Alex, don't make this hard.
Do we back up that flash drive on our computer? Do we? Oh, we're gonna die. I don't trust him for a second.
Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Nope.
Not exactly.
Coffee?
No, thank you.
I'm all right. Thanks, though.
Good. Because we're, actually out.
Pike, why am I here?
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
Okay, he might not be in on it, but...
That's bullshit. I haven't done anything wrong. They're the criminals here.
Don't admit to taking it out of her bag. It fell out of her bag. We were intending on returning it.
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
Nope, it fell out of her bag. And I happened to look.
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
You need to.
You're conducting an investigation into Typhon, right? Everything you've been looking for is on that drive.
Despite my best efforts, the case is closed. The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
Order from who? This is fucked up. This is... You know what? Why did we get the flash? We should have just leaked it. We should have... As soon as we got this, we should have leaked it. Anonymously.
The order came down today from who?
High up. Boss's boss.
Oh, so they cut a deal.
It's not my job to know.
Your boss cut a deal with Typhon. How much did they pay you?
Look.
How much?
What happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
I'm a throat puncher.
That could be true. Let's say it is. The issue is you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
No, it's fine. I get it. I get it. But it's not Typhon's property, it's Diane's property.
Okay, I get the point. I'm sorry I stole the drive, but...
Apologizing isn't enough. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
Excuse me?
You're telling me I might go to prison for this? For 5 to 10 years?
It's not that bad. Hey, I talked to her, and despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
Doesn't this mean she's guilty? No. It doesn't matter if we ask Pike that. He knows. He knows. He's just blindly... He's... he's a slave to the law. He's not enforcing it. He's not seeking justice. He's not he ain't shit. He ain't shit. He knows she's guilty. But he can't allow himself to recognize that, because that means that he has to confront that he is not doing justice.
Why would she do that?
She just wants this whole thing to go away. This is how to make that happen.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site. And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin.
Come on, Pike.
Come on, Pike. It's all right here.
Don't be willfully ignorant. That's lazy shit. This is hot girl summer. Be a hot girl, Pike.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
Throw me in prison. I don't give a shit.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No, it's not an option.
Yes, it is. Just because you're too afraid to say no doesn't mean that no, it's not an option.
What are you so scared of?
What they got on you, Pike? Drunk driving? Huh? What do they got on you, Pike?
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope?
Typhon Mining Security Threat Evaluation. Subject, Alex Chen. Anti-Typhon Sentiment. Brother Gabriel Chen died in an accident related to Typhon Mining Blast. Assessment. Intel shows subject has a high level of determination and efficacy. Negative affectation has persisted beyond predicted behavioral period. Suspect also appears to have possession of confidential data and information. They have pictures of us. This is from the mining company. This is a private investigation. Began following subject after meeting with Mac Loudon. Subject met with a man identified as Ryan Lucan, little else of note. Subject spent 3 hours in apartment. Wi-Fi screen monitoring revealed searches into Typhon's history and legal litigation records. Subject met and spoke with client in the back lantern. Peer subject has stolen an object from client. Diane hired a PI, I guess? I have not 1 ounce of sympathy for her. Not 1 ounce. Diane. Subject Luke and Ryan. Ryan Lucan, close friend of Gabriel Chen, died in an accident related to Typhon Mining Blast, assisting Alexandra Chen with her efforts against Typhon, involved in an extremely distraught over accident. Subject has a high level of knowledge of both geography and residents of Haven. Is that us hugging? What the fuck? How could we not know that we've been fighting? That stuff. Close friend of Gabriel Chen died in the accident related to Typhon Mining Blast. Assisting Alexandra Chen in her efforts has proven resourceful and dangerous. Damn right she has.
Is this a threat?
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, "You got us."
And that makes it right, Pike?
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah, well, Typhon has their own idea of justice.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay.
But you're not going to do anything.
That it's not possible. They're too big. Too connected, too ruthless. You can hate me. If you want, call me a coward. But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon.
I bet if I took his fear away. But it's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad. But can I really put their lives at risk along with mine?
Oh my god. Where's the option to just say fuck it to everything? Put me 5 to 10. Fine. Whatever. I'll take full credit. Let Steph and Ryan live their lives. I'll just waste away again in Margaritaville. But it's not Margaritaville, it's prison. It's fine. I'm fine. I'll just take Shushu in with me. We'll sit here. At least we still won't have to pay rent. That will be nice. Not to have to worry about eating. But the prison system is horrible. And not a reform system like it should be. It's a bad, bad place. No one would hire me after getting out. Because of stigmatism around... just a lose-lose situation. But I don't want to take his fear, though. I don't want to sign the affidavit, and I don't want to take his fear. And I didn't look far enough into his fear, I feel like. I thought I'd be able to do that after I looked at the folder, but I guess we cannot do that. Okay, so what could potentially happen to us if we take his fear? We already have anger in us. I don't know when or if that's going to go away. But I'm not signing an affidavit, especially after we told Charlotte not to? You're joking, right? But if we sign the affidavit, is there a way we can, like, maybe blackmail Diane personally? Is there a way we can get through to Diane to turn herself in? I don't think so. She's heartless. But how do we go forward if we sign the affidavit? Does the game end right there? It says, haha, try again next time. You made the wrong choice. I'm terrified to take his fear. I'm terrified. Not for him, for myself. I don't really give a fuck about Pike. We need a lawyer. Where's our option to get a lawyer? Where's our option? I'll refuse to speak until I have a representation present. That would be the smart option here, I feel like. How are we gonna think clearly if we take the fear? What is he scared of? What is he scared of? I feel like I'm lacking, like, severe information here. I know he's scared of Typhon, but why personally is he scared of Typhon? I feel like I can't sign the affidavit. I feel like that would make me such a freaking hypocrite, even to protect Steph and Ryan. We have this power for a reason. Photosensitivity warning.
Do you want to risk your life over this? Gabe, Mac, Alex, who's next? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Just keep your head down, Tony. You're just a shitheel. Typhon's major league. Typhon doesn't lose. Typhon disappears, people. Let them get killed, not you.
I know you're afraid. I am too. I know you think that Typhon is too big, too invincible. But they're not. I will bring them down. I just need your help. If not for me, then for Gabe. Please.
Fuck.
I'll think about it.
Thank you.
Get the hell out of here.
Don't make him say it twice. Alex, go!
Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck
Alex,
out.
Be careful.
Yep. I feel like, what's the worst that can happen? The fear comes into play next time we play a gig with Steph and she gets mad at us, but then she'll get over it because she loves us. It'll be fine. Come see me when you get the chance, Jed. Okay.
I won't take out those pictures. How long have they been watching us? And what will they do if...
No.
I have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better.
And at least have a witness around us. I don't think being alone is the right option
first,
right now.
I need to get out of this dress.
Okay. Great festival.
It was special for me too, Steph. Enjoy that ice cream.
I finally grew a pair and told a very special girl how special she is, and the scariest part wasn't telling her, it was realizing how dumb I was for waiting this long. Damn, I think you deserve two scoops for that one. Heck yes. That's
okay.
Rocked.
I gotta admit, this is a pretty great feeling.
Can we clean that up? Nope. Okay. Well, that's fine. Just gonna run and get changed. Postcards?
I guess the night wasn't all bad.
No, it wasn't. Oh, I wanna go to bed. I'm tired. I'm too tired for this. We didn't even have a beer. We didn't even drink at the Spring Festival.
Might as well go talk to Jed now.
Do we think he's gonna be mad at us for something?
Hey, Jed.
There she is. Have a seat.
We're definitely in trouble.
Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
Yep. All right. Come on. I'm ready
you
for the tongue
lashing. Arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today. I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order.
Okay. We weren't as slick as we thought.
I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
Completely honest with him. I'll tell him everything right now.
Fuck it. What have I got to lose?
Let's go. Should we do this in order? Let's go ahead and take a shot for confidence. And then we'll tell him, right? Good.
Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
I was scared for a second.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died.
I feel
to
like
cover
something
up, Jed. Some secret they buried.
And he knows something because he used to work at the old site.
I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do
next.
He
knows.
But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
I told you. He knows. He's the freaking hero of the old mines. Of course he knows. What is it?
Please, Jed. What's the truth? What are they afraid of?
Bats in the cave, probably.
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you.
Jed's ride or die, let's freaking go! Oh my god, I would die for him. He's not gonna betray us, right?
There, up ahead.
No, he wouldn't do that. He's perfect. He's wonderful.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About 2 clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
He's not, he wouldn't push us down or trap us in there. You know, I 100% trust him with my life. If I have to go down there, I will. He'll be there to pull me out.
Jed, why are you sad?
He won't push us down? He'll just shoot us.
I'm sorry, kid.
Jed, what are you doing?
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo.
He's the reason.
The Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town.
He's the reason all
those
mines...
Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Hell.
What? Did we lose the game? There's things that we missed out on. We, Ducky joined the festival after dancing with Alex. Where? Wait. Ducky? I didn't even know where Ducky was. Where was Ducky? How was I supposed to help them admit their feelings also? For frick's sakes. I walked by them. I can't wait to figure this. Okay, so there is a chapter 5 side B. And that was chapter 4 of Life is Strange True Colors. You may notice I'm not in shock anymore. That's because I decided to go ahead and play the last chapter of the game, because after that cliffhanger, I literally could not just end it there. I had to go through, I had to play through to the end. So I'm much more calm than I think I would have been beforehand. That being said, that will be next week's episode, the finale to Life is Strange True Colors, but we will be playing Steph's DLC after that. So we still got 2 more episodes to the Life is Strange True Colors Let's Play, and man, I will say this. I don't have a whole lot of regrets. Not a whole lot, but buckle up, Buttercup. It's gonna be a good one. Once again, remember, all my socials, everything where you can find me, Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, where I full-time stream and play games 4 times a week. It's down there in the description, all of the links. You don't even have to type anything in. Just click, click, whoosh, slam dunk. You've done it. Perfect. Wonderful. Beautiful. More than anything, thank you for joining me for this Let's Play. I can't wait to do more in the future. And I'll see you next week for the finale.